Hi, my name is Toivon Jabela. I am editor of Namibian Sun here in Windhoek, and I am a co-champion of the 2021 World Press Freedom Day. The Windhoek Declaration to me means the birth of a movement that advocated for greater rights of the press, and that has helped for democracy to thrive around the globe. Information as a public good means to me that the world is better informed and people can make informed decisions which can help the growth and thriving of democracy. The role of the media and verified information in the next 10 years to me means the press and the broader media landscape helping with the achievement of the Sustainable Development Goals of the United Nations.